I would like to thank everyone for coming out here this evening. December 6th is Canadians' National Day of Remembrance and Action on Violence Against Women. The date is etched in history by the shooting deaths of 14 women in 1989 in Montreal by a man deliberately targeting women on a busy campus. Canadians reacted with shocks, sorrow, and outrage. As a part of our commitment to end violence against women and children, the HELP Committee is hosting our third annual Light the Night campaign to commemorate this evening. We would now like to take a moment to remember the women who lost their lives on December 6, 1989. Genevieve, Helen, Natalie, Barbara, Anne-Marie Edward, Maud, Mercy LeClaire, Anne-Marie LeMay, Sonia, Michelle, Annie St. Arnold, Annie Turcotte, and Barbara. It is only through raising awareness and changing attitudes that violence against women can be stopped and prevented. Now please join me for our countdown to light the Christmas tree and enjoy some Christmas caroling by our choir. Also, please help yourself to cookies and hot chocolate. There is also buttons and information sheets available.
Hey. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not tell. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.